and foremost, you should know that Orion is no ordinary villainous entity. He is a hunter, and everything thrown to him by the paradigm, he took with ease and comfort. For his plan was coming to fruition, and trust me, he was happy about it. His plan was to use Gilgamesh and Betenor as bait to lure the rest of the group to one place, and in truth, they fell for it. At the moment, Gilgamesh was in serious pain and agony. In fact, it seems he was dying, for Orion not only whooped his backside, but also tortured him severely, and Betenor and Kaidan was with him. Betenor was in shock. Qubit couldn't get a word from her. Kaidan tried to stop the bleeding, but Qubit told her to go and fetch Volt, who was in confrontation with Orion, and take his place in battle, in which she did. The more Volt and survivors strike at Orion with their powers, it seems it had no effect on him. It's like he was playing with them like children on the playground. Volt had to leave his position to stop Gilgamesh bleeding while Kaidan took his place. The more they stalk Orion, the more ineffective their powers are on him. At a point, Survivor accused Orion of stealing and hiding his dead brother's body, in which Orion denied ever knowing where the body of his dead brother is. In fact, he had the understanding of why Charybdis was so strong and powerful, for Scylla was dead. Volt did his best in patching up Gilgamesh's wound and stopping his bleeding, while Qubit went to get a gun, reconstruct weapon into something powerful enough to bring Orion down, in which struck him on the left shoulder. For the first time, Orion showed that he can be vulnerable. But unfortunately for the group, the weapon Qubit used only has one bullet. Orion swat Survivor away from him with his backhand, and Volt had no choice but to be unbalanced when Orion hit the floor. Meanwhile, Betenor was still in shock, for Orion revealed her secrets to her colleagues, in which she had no answer for. In fact, Gilgamesh, whom was healing from his wounds, attested to Orion's testimony, whom also revealed that Betenor was sleeping with the Plutonian. And in confusion, the group were shocked at the revelation. In fact, they were disappointed in her, and Betenor was extremely ashamed of herself. She was really, really, really sorry. But the paradigm had bigger problems, for Orion had his own intention. For him, he used the revelation as a distraction, for they are surrounded by the military. In truth and in reality, the Plutonian had saved thousands and thousands of lives before he went bonkers, but he could not fathom the cogent reason why the Daniels were so unforgiving, especially when he saved his foster big brother's life from dying from the fall at the cliff of a hill, and when he stood up to his foster sister's bully. But even with that, he had to walk on eggshells around them, so they won't be afraid of him back then. And even now, they are still afraid of him, which made him furious, for he really wanted to know how come they could love his incapable junior foster brother and not him. Feeling extremely irritated, he ordered Samsara, whom had been inhabited by Modius, to wait for him outside, and without recompense, he killed his two siblings with his fiery laser beam and left his special needs junior brother on his own in the house. Survivor was not going to go down easily as he struck Orion, but the military was prepared for them all, as they were gassed with paralytic aerosol. Seeing that Survivor was going to be a handful, Orion dragged him to another dimension through a portal, and the paradigm were captured and apprehended.